Hi, I'm Lee Phillips, the lab director at Professional Testing Laboratory in Dalton, Georgia. PTL is the largest flooring and textile laboratory in the United States. Certified by the Department of Commerce, we are completely independent of any manufacturer, network, or buying group. I am here to talk about fiber characteristics and performance differences between fiber systems. Accelerated trafficking can be induced mechanically by a hexapod walker or by actual human foot traffic. At particular intervals, the walked samples are vacuumed in order to simulate real-life homeowner vacuuming that hopefully will occur during the life of a carpet. Following the traffic exposures, the samples are vacuumed and rated using the scales for appearance retention rating. I was asked to create a visual aid board using three major synthetic fiber types. The visuals included a traffic or wear sample and then a life cycle test. The life cycle test included exposing the carpet to a standard soiling test, then traffic, then staining, and finally cleaning. The left side of the sample was not cleaned as to represent what all the exposures on the carpet went through, while the right side represents the restoration of the carpet. As you can see, the nylon sample shows signs of red dye still present. The polyester and the Triexta showed almost complete restoration of appearance from the cleaning employee. The traffic-only samples showed noticeable difference in that the appearance of the polyester is less pleasing than that of the nylon and the Triexta. What this is showing is that there is a difference in resilience and that these three systems of yarn, and that for this study, the polyester sample did not resist the traffic to the same degree that the nylon and the Triexta samples did. The carpets chosen were all of similar construction and weight. The overall board is created to point out that certain fibers have certain characteristics and that the end user can make better choices based on their own individual needs. In recent years, changes to fiber shape, size, and construction have allowed manufacturers to produce softer goods. The generic school of thought is that this type of carpet would suffer from traffic more than traditional yarn. The product called Silk from Mohawk is a recent example, providing an ultra-soft feel. Our testing of over 500 samples has proven virtually the opposite of what is perceived. The traffic resistance is very good, and in many cases, better than the traditional yarn systems. This is true with actual walking traffic and with mechanical traffic. I've been asked why or how the soft fiber can perform better than or equal to traditional yarn systems. And the easiest analogy that I can come up with is the Golden Gate Bridge. The wires that suspend the bridge are not solid steel, but they consist of very small strands twisted together to make the overall strength higher. It's the same with soft yarns. There are many more, smaller fibers twisted together, making them stronger and more resilient. At least that's my simple explanation. The bottom line is that the traffic resistance does not appear to suffer when softer yarn systems are used to create the same carpet structure. So remember, every customer has her own individual needs. Be sure to point out the characteristics of each fiber to help your customer make the best decision for their needs.